Hi, it's Lou Brown. I've been buying, holding, and selling property now for over 40 years. Let me share with you a story about a presentation that I just did. Now, I sat down. It's an interesting story because a real estate agent I had made a presentation to a couple of weeks ago actually heard me, and I said, listen, if you've got pocket listings, if you've got people that want to sell their property, but they won't give you the listing, let me come in and have a shot at it because I will make them an offer right then and right there. And I will protect your commission. You will make a full commission on that deal if I'm able to work it the way that we do through our process. Well, sure enough, this real estate agent who heard me said, I've got someone just like that. She's got a condo in Marietta and this lady just won't list with me. So if I can get you an appointment, let's go ahead and sit down with her and just see if this will work. Well, sure enough, we did our first appointment by Zoom. I made my presentation to her. And as a result of that, we were able to get an appointment that I was able to come out and look at the property. Well, what did I do when I got to the property? I walked through and determined exactly what needed to be done, exactly how it needed to be done. In other words, the repairs to the property, the updates to the property, and what I was going to spend on the property. I made that determination first. And then second, sat down at the table with the seller, with the real estate agent, the unlisted real estate agent, right? And me. And we actually went through a presentation process. What was really interesting was that this lady who was the seller was savvy. She had sold properties before. She had bought properties before. She had actually been a property manager. And these are things that I discovered in that presentation process. And it was really entertaining to go through that when you're working with someone who actually knows what you're doing. And it was a fun process. And as a result of that, well, remains to be seen because I just made the presentation yesterday. The seller is taking that into consideration. It definitely solves some issues that the seller has and some challenges that the seller has in her world and what she's trying to accomplish. And you'll get to see the interaction with the real estate agent. You'll also get to see the interaction with the lady. So click here if you want to learn more about the magic of the seller presentation process.